And we back. But wait, what if up here?
No. No.
What if actually up here? Well, you know what they say, gotta go fast! Well, it's good that I wasted everything just there. Science. I have killed myself. Must commit seppuku. Can I get this again? You bet. Science. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Uncouth. All right, third time, you gotta watch this. Death by death. Truly the cruelest form of death. Haha, I'm Knuckles. I don't care about your platforming. I am Knuckles, the Incanada. And I am a man of wealth and taste. Alright, fun fact, Knuckles cannot glide when he is being manhandled by the gravity. I saw this one going up a second ago. Maybe I'm just crazy. Oh, well. I regret every choice I've ever made, Wilbur. But how about up here. Oh no. Oh no. Survive. And you gotta taunt me with the checkpoint too. Not cool, bro. And that is why Knuckles does not chuckle. At least I can get a shield. Oh, that is weird collision. Your face will die. So up. So much up to be had. Like, we will be so up, it is unbelievable. Yeah, the missiles were always a weird thing about Sonic 3. Like, at first glance, you just think, like, oh, you know, it's... You know, some missiles. If you touch them, you get hit. You get hurt. You know, standard stuff. But it's like, no, you need those to actually make it further in the level. I don't know if it was obvious, but you do. They're not the barrel. That is not good that I did that. In fact, one might argue that that was counterproductive, and I really shouldn't have done it. But I got a life. Ow. Oh no. Nope. Okay. If you insist. I could probably bounce off of these enemies. Oh, well, not if I do that. Knuckles has to get dangerously close to his certain demise. Usually, I think, go down through the trash, so let's go up. Get because I am Nurples. Going way too fast. Mach 83. Oh, hit the wall. That's how fast we going. Okay, we good. Sad now. Oh, there is no purpose. I'm doing this the hard way. Now you are perfectly capable of harming me. Almost made that same thing, same mistake last time. No shortage of rings in this one, I'll tell you that much. And boosh. Now Nurkles can be Supper Nurkles. Also, didn't I get, like, the last emerald on Flying Battery last time, too? Well, you gotta give me one thing, I'm consistent. Let's become Supper Nurkles. Oh. the all-powerful Nurples. Okay, by the camera. Oh, I probably could have gotten all stuff. Ultimate power is not helping. And frankly, it's over. I don't have it anymore. My ability to communicate with fish is of no help, Wonder Woman. There are items here. How get? I actually do rather like this zone, as nonsensical as it is. Very pretty. I mean, I get it. I just, it's just kind of like printing press plus Oriental Temple. And frankly, that doesn't make a lot of sense. Now, if this game had, like, a consistent theme of Eggman trying to control the media, like I said last time, it might make a bit more sense. But it's just like, why is there a newspaper temple? Why? Knuckles should really be able to destroy these. And now we just need like a radio level. Like Eggman Radio, the, frequency field zone. Maybe I'll actually just use that for Action Neko when I eventually make it. Original idea, do not steal, dibs. Nah, it's... people have done like music levels all the time, it's fine. And then it's like if the combination of like printing press, nice face, Knuckles. Printing press and, you know, Oriental Temple was not enough for you. The second act introduces snow. So, yeah. I love this level, I really do, but it is a bit of a jumble of ideas. I feel like the more I think about it, the less this level makes sense. Speaking of which, I really should get back to working a lot harder on getting moving platforms to work right. Like these. This is exactly the kind of thing... That is exactly the kind of thing I want in my games, you don't understand. How am I supposed to make an indie game if I don't have, like... Clacker platforms. I mean, I just can't do it, guys. Part, but it's kind of a cool part. No pun intended. What happens if I just stand on this the whole way down? Yeah, that's what I figured would happen. You You are correct about the Xbox controller, but what brought on this assessment? Did it crack? I'm not sure what you're talking about. Oh no. Come on, get hit. Okay, the ninja is dead. Oh yeah, I know, I just wasn't really thinking about that boss. Kinda on autopilot, that boss. Yes. Ouch. Yeah. Sometimes twitches, but... See you, my man. I don't know why I did that. Like that would be a very Marble Garden part of this stage. There's a lot of spikes. Well, I guess see you as well. Arp! Don't even need him. Oh no, enemies. Oh no, enemies. No, I want to go the other way. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Aha! Aha! So you can... Oh, hello, big ring. Oh, I have created regret. I swear, I thought I heard a bit of wave ocean in the song. I'm going insane, I'm sure. Cause you know, nobody would willingly reference that game. Except for me. Oh, but that was showing. This one. Oh, there's Robo-Sank. Could have gone super, but what's the fun in that? Come on, hit him. Yeah, like that. Yeah, there we go. Don't mind me, Metal Sonic. I gotta admit, I love the Eggman Tower. Knuckles, go faster! Now it's the zone that must not be pronounced. I wonder if I missed my chance to activate Donkey Mode. Something. Was it donkey mode? Who knows? Oh. Oh. That didn't hit me. Am I supposed to be here? Am I supposed to, like, Knuckles? I mean, what the heck? I feel like something weird's going on here. Did I, do something I wasn't supposed to do? Or, wait. No, I'm an idiot. Be just like a little drowsy. Oh, a little drowsy. Still activated? I hope so. Yeah. I wonder how Donkey feels knowing he's in this game. I mean, I don't know, if I was Donkey, I'd be pretty hyped about it. Oh, I got a Chivo. Like he's really here. Except, no, I'm not here. I swear, just when I think this game is done with its, you know, silly touches, I learn about a new one. What it is. I kept remembering that you could do that. But I forgot what the button was for it. Why does his swimming gear explode? To see that's still active. Oh no, it's Dr. Robotnik's evil laundromat. It was a bug, they patched it. Donkey mode now remains active for the whole game. I'm lying through my teeth, I actually don't know. Hey, I'll be super, why not? So if you enjoy Dr. Wily's Funtime Hotel, get ready for Dr. Robotnik's Funtime Water Park. Don't even get me started on Dr. Cortex. Oh, there's a big ring up there. Yeah, and you get to climb super fast. I swear, that is just the weirdest cameo I think I've seen in years. Granted, it pleases me, but it's still weird. That's a little odd. We are in a vicious cycle. Oh, exclusive. This. Oh, that's death. Okay. Oh, look at it, it's amazing. I think think what I've learned here is I don't want to go too far down. No. I'm sorry, I beg to differ. Did I comment on that guy before? I don't remember. Either way, I'm glad he's here. Wow, this music's going crazy. Not sure where I'm going. This doesn't happen often. But it's absolutely happening now. Well, I'll just go Super Saiyan. See what you actually do. Oh, is that about the extent of it? I guess so. Music is had in this level. one set of spikes. Cool stuff. That bar stool, that's a heck of a place to sit and have a drink, huh? That you get hit. I got hit a lot, but it's fine, don't worry about it. Like big ring, I think every time I play this, the game does not want me to have it. Oh, this is a fun situation. Can you not crouch while you're in the oil? I guess not. Sadly, you can't keep that up for very long. Oh, right over those things. And fingers. Give me prize. Weirdly, my left eye feels a little tired, but not my right eye. So, you know this means I'm gonna have to become a pirate. Wear an eye patch. I don't think the physics were supposed to work like that there. Aha! Get to it though, that's the question. Things just out of Knuckles' reach. I know there's like an achievement sub somewhere in this level. Don't know where that is. Super secret sub. Either way, I'm not finding it this time, apparently. This boss. I had trouble with this boss last time. Not a lot of trouble, but trouble. Oh, why'd I jump in there?
Oh, I know why Clegane is stupid.
Yeah, that explains it. Going in the sub. Are their bullets just like, oh no, they're circles. I thought they were just like, I thought they were squares. Either way, the bullets don't have a lot of detail. Not that they need to, I guess. Way to get hit on the first possible chance you get, Dustin. Great. Well, I think the issue with this boss, like the reason I keep having trouble with it, it's so easy to lose all your rings on this. If they fall into the oil, you're just out some rings, buddy. I think we're getting closer to some more Knuckles exclusive content. So that's good, looking forward to that. Why do you do this to me? Gotta do some invasion of Robotnik's property. Although, I guess, you know, floating island, maybe this is Knuckles' property. Get off my lawn, Eggman. Get out of Waluigi Pond. Yeah, that's what we want. There's the rock. Oh, think I keep taking the same routes, and I'm sorry. But wait, I'm suspicious. More fire. Okay. I thought there was something else. Perhaps I was mistaken. Got a lot of rings. Super. Jumped into a spike.
Yes!
Man, Knuckles, why are you so pink? Oh, I don't know. I want the thing. Go back. Good to know I wasted everything that I've ever done. Is this progress? I don't know.
Looks like progress.
It also kinda doesn't look like progress. Well, now I'm guessing it is. No, don't want to accidentally get blue spear. Oh. I just gotta keep climbing. I guess I do. Gotta climb. We have a climb puzzle. Climb puzzle over. I guess this is a Nux path. Kinda seems like one. Go up. Always up. Never not up. Wait, is that the little planet outside? That's pretty sick. Has to do. Take a detour. Press a button.
Gotta actually glide. I think this is the sonic protection. To make sure you gotta be Knuckles, man. You gotta be Knuckles. You wanna survive. So glad that didn't kill me. Oh no. Oh no, okay. Oh, there's knuckle blocks. Oh wow, I got set back a little way, didn't I? Now this time, I gotta remember to actually glide. The sonic protection. No Sonics allowed. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I think we're about there. Yep. Here's some Knuckles exclusive stuff. At least I think the cutscene that's going to follow is. Oh, and there's the supper dimmerudes. Oh no, it's that guy. Oh, and you actually get to fight regular version of this guy. It's like an homage to the Mecha Sonic. Except he's not invincible. And I need that ring. Give up the emerald or die. I don't love you. Now, why does only Knuckles have a cutscene like that? Does the background look like this in Sonic Stage? That background looks kind of unfamiliar. Cause yeah, I swear I don't think it exposed as much of the sky in Sonic's level. Though I gotta say, it's a good look for Metallic Madness. Oh yeah, boy, we're going background layer. Thank you. That time I got it. I'd go super, but why would I want to miss out on this music? I guess this is the way. No. Oh, I guess got it. Maybe. It broke GM full screen. You will have to tell me about that, because that perplexes me. Oh no, I figured you meant Game Maker. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, it might be something. Might be a bit much for stream chat. Boss. So you gotta love how this was the final boss in another game. Like, twice in this game, it has given you a final boss as like... Well, I guess I wouldn't call this middle of the game. God, Knuckles does not have a huge window to get that guy. Like, you got Sonic 2 in Green Hill Zone, and then Sonic 1 here. Gotta say, you gotta have some respect for a game that's just like, oh yeah, dude, that would have been awesome.
Can't understand, yeah. Yeah, my name's Knuckle. Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flip mamas. Yeah, rap.
Wow, I'm playing real good. Real good now.
Okay.
Yeah, push that nothing. Oh, little baby knuckles. Little tiny baby knuckles. Tiny Knuckles. Unlike Tiny Sonic, I don't exhale sharply from my nose. Oh, now I'm big. Now we're big. We are once again diminutive. Oh, I should have become Tiny Super Knuckles. No blue sphere for me, thanks. I'm driving. Oh man, I'm just short. Oh well. Yeah, just spins everything. All at once. And we just about at the end. I like the dial-up noises in the background of the song. We'll be right back. Oh man, Knuckles looks excited. Looks like that says hit. You know, all things considered, it probably doesn't say hit, but it looks like it. Why'd I do that? Huh? I remember dying here last time. Luckily I did not, but I got hurt in a stupid way, if that makes you feel better. God, this is a good song. Oh. Impatience. Oh, all I do is get. Do you like how I play Sonic? Yeah, I'm really great at what I do. Oh, you gonna get hit? You gonna get hit? No, no yank. No yank. Oh, you almost fell in the spikes. You should be more careful. Yeah, looking at the background, now I am more observant of what this level is. And I had super for this last time, but now I do not, so I gotta fight it legit. Which means I'm gonna tank a lot of hits anyway. But yeah, I'm a loser. I should probably play better. Actually, you might have to do this, I don't know. Knuckles doesn't get a lot of air time. Well, first phase down. Thank you.
Go over here.
See you, man. May as well beat it since I'm already here. A lot more of the background this playthrough, which is good because there are some good details. Become Super Saiyan. Why not? Aha, but I am flashing colors, so you cannot harm me. What was that? Oh, what was that? Like flipping me into the wall a second there. Very odd. Right, I remember there being death. You just really have to have momentum going in there. No. I beg to differ. I do not want Blue Spear. Yeah. What do you do here again? No, not down there. Ah, down here. I didn't notice because I was busy flailing like a mad idiot. Probably gonna run out of soups. Oh no, wait, that was where I was meant to go. And I'm out of soups. If you say so. Actually, yeah, I need some rings. Take me. Yeah, there you go. Just like that. And that's about the extent of it.